Anthology of poems by Michael Day. Just begun. My love is as old as the hills. Exists on a mountaintop as a climber reaches its summit after his perilous journey. There's hope and charity, therein the overpouring of kindness for a stranger in need. It resounds in an unexpected kiss on a boring day. It's there where we forget arguments and bitter fights after the night before. Hope remains in the hearts of loving couples who have renewed their vows on their golden anniversary after 50 years. There's hope for the future as past enemies put their differences to one side after eons of war. Hope resounds for equality when it shines, waiting to be noticed after segregation. Hope is a promise and is always faithful to expect it, rather than be dismayed. Paris into his own mind's eye. He swallowed the chains coming from the world and fell in love with Mother Nature's girl. He took the words that the devil spoke and tried to fix every hole the society broke. When he looks into the fiery pits of hell, he dreams of heaven only. Time will tell. And she's a cosmic. Schizophrenic. The mirror. Who is the man staring in the mirror when the light won't turn on and his reflection is dimmer? Where is the man when his personality is changed? Of his pride when he's living strange. Where is the hero when the treasure is lost? What is a man's price to society when love has no cost? Subconscious. Human madness of possibility, waves of power and frequency, release me from the indignations of my past. Take me through the looking glass. Abstain me from the chains of life's broken thoughts, which morbidly act out in nightmares so wild. The soul needs to sing to my sugar-coated pills by making the sedated brains be resolute. Must be God laughing at your misfortune, and a blackbird has scorched 3 say, how did it come to this? Because wars are far too plenty, and both parties must understand that we do not always have to agree, for we always do agree that we are right, they are wrong. It takes patience to learn properly, and it leads to wonders of the heart. A mind that finds happiness is the same. Idealism. Schizophrenia is often idealized by the desire to know the law of God and a love for spiritual gifts or the hatred of money and power. It's a state of opposites, or so it seems, as poverty is compounded by the philosophy of the saints. Yet nobody believes in their badges of honor, and their good names are dragged into the dirt. Whisper of the wind, innocence within our soul, telling us of love while delivering us protection. She plays our senses like a child with a toy, forever sharing the enjoyment of youth, laughing and then smiling. Her hands reach far and wide as her touch is soft. Must not deny her calming and soothing effect. The many rainbows of her aura dazzle us with beauty and serenity, with a sensual attraction for every heart that listens. I pray we could remain a virgin in the sacred form, that each seed must grow into a flower and face the world. Her voice begins to ebb away, but there'll be no farewell for us. We can still feel nature's power inside the realm of dreams. Summation. Illusions blur confusions, aversions make obsessions, confessions serve progressions, emotions please relations. Missing pieces. I think I'd dive to catch her eye. I'd rearrange the stars to hear her sigh. I think I'd perish to feel her kiss and know my heart is hit or miss. I cannot dance until I sing. scatters the winds of winter. Many of the moments spark a life that flutters in my heart. Solar signs and the yellow sun, let me be free and live as one. Normality. How do we please the laughing hyenas who don't care for us? They will sell our souls. Shine. I want the world to shine, not like the clowns who live in a cartoon world. Why can't somebody tell Congress that the kids in school need a break? The news is always on. Why can't I stop listening to its pain? For there's a light that shines in the sky. It's always there, reminding us to start the day. If one act of random kindness could make people happy, how is it over 6 billion births had no effect? Perhaps it did, for the birds still sing, the flowers still bloom, the ships have sails, the bees have honey. Even if the world shrinks by 1 billion, there are still 5 billion reasons to smile and to shine. Misconception of a threat, but our minds are made to love, even if they scar our souls, and a perceived threat is just as powerful as real. Thank you. amongst the lions and the charlatans, I stumbled. At the table where they played their ace cards and collected their winnings, I searched. Encircled by the hyenas who attacked me at the first sight of blood, and the clowns whose sad faces weep and yet laugh the most, I marched until I found a light that shone through to the hearts of men and showed me a path where the beauties of the West End could hear my true voice at last. In the chasm of darkness, where only the wrecked ships of old have sailed, there stood a figure whom I have always known but seldom loved, and it was there I sat with the destiny. Schizophrenia is an illness that prevents its insights and elevations of thoughts to be heard. And when one of those voices speak of it in colourful rainbow dreams, perhaps the answer to this question